Let's go, Ledesma.
She could have given it to.
Was Shasha already there?
I think she was starting to.
She was.
It was about the same time when I started.
Buti na lang hindi mo siya naalala.
Hindi, hindi ko pa siya kilala.
Ay, hindi mo pa siya kilala.
Ikaw lang ang idol ko nun.
Meron ka pa ba kanta? Tahingi ka. No, talaga, I want to sing more songs of yours. I'm really difficult when I have a difficult time recording. I'm so hard on myself. Mm-hmm. Pag hindi ko pa nag-gets yung recording ng first and second, at least up to the third day, uuwi na ako niyan. Tingnan mo, sinasabi ko na nga ba. Casual ba yan?
Casual to, pang-araw-araw ko to.
Muntik na akong mag-jeans eh.
Pwede rin, mag-jeans.
Pwede.
May jeans ka ba sa ilalim niya?
Pag-agad mo?
Kasi tuloy, ano?
I feel so, ano? Never mind. Alam niyo po, before I sing this beautiful song from Odette,
I have to tell you, it was such a great timing when you gave me this song. Naghahanap po ako ng mga kanta for my album. If I don't make a mistake, it's Just You, Just Me album.
Yes, it was. Right? And I submitted 3 songs in that cassette.
Yes, 3 fabulous songs.
Cassette tape.
Alala niyo cassette tape? Correct. Pero actually, Odette, that was, as I said, perfect timing because mga broken-hearted pa rin ako noon. Mm-hmm. Kaya, feel na feel ko pa rin tong kanta ito.
Actually,
wala pa akong BF noon.
Nung sinulat ko to, it was based on an article that I read. And now, I don't know how true the article was.
If you were of me?
Yes, about you. You were talking about an ex-boyfriend. Na hindi kayo nagkatuluyan.
Oo. Ano talaga? First question.
Yeah.
Sakit.
So,
kasi ang sakit pa doon, iniwanan ako.
Oo nga, nag-asawa
pa. Wala pa kaming music and magic noon.
Ah, oo.
Okay. Ensalada pala, pipichugin pala yung kinikita ko.
Pero ganyan.
Pero nung iniwanan niya ako, sabi ko, makikita ko. Ayun.
Oh, yun ang sinabi ko. Kapawa ko ng kanta si Ku. Para makita din ako ni Ku.
Mamaya may storya pa kami. But this is so interesting. It's such a beautiful love song. But I haven't sang this in so many
ako, years. Actually, ako nag-request ito.
2 decades na.
Naman?
Kasi naman po, na malungkot yung kanta eh. Beautiful pero sad. But the melody is ang ganda-ganda. And
I think they should be the judges.
Oh, sige na nga. Ikaw naman, i-introduce ko
pa. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, sige. Tapos ano pa ba? Eh, paano ko kakantingin to? Pagka artist ang nag-hire sa akin, paano ko kakantingin to if it's a wedding? Di ba?
Okay, so, may point ka doon.
Ayun. Mm-hmm. Pag Valentine naman, which I always do, Valentine shows.
Hindi naman pwede
rin ako. Hindi.
Sa patay. Pwede mo ka, thanks away.
Eh, sino kumakanta? Sino nag-dedicate yung...
Dinedicate mo doon sa nakaburon.
But anyway, here's that beautiful song. Pengi pa nga. Look